In the withdrawal reflex, pain receptors in the skin are stimulated and they generate nerve impulses. Nerve impulses travel along the sensory neuron to the spinal cord. Nerve impulses travel along the interneuron, the motor neuron, and finally to the effector. This reflex does not involve the cerebrum.